Dobar dan ljudi, ovdje je ovaj Zimo Games tima. Evo igramo novu epizodu Transformers Devastation. Napokon sam naučio kako se zove igra. Tako da eto da se zahvalim na sam početku na veliki broj pregleda na našem klipu Devil May Cry što je snimio moj kolega Ognjen the Black Hawk. Tako da hvala vam puno tome. Tako da što se više tiče te igre, perfektna je, tako da to su i potvrdili i pregledi, tako da nema tu šta se priča, a mi odmah idemo u nastavak našeg gameplaya, uživajte. Ajmo, continue!
Barrier is disabled, however, the door itself requires a key code.
How do we get it?
A sentry bot has been deployed, which will transfer the key code to the nearest Cybertronian if it is destroyed.
Cybertronian.
Its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way!
Morat će ovdje da... Evo ovako... Gdje je sad ovo je? Da, ne mogu da tražim, ajde.
Ha!
Woo!
Optimus, what exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, old friend. Now, let us stay on task.
Let's see.
the tech in the city. It's evolved on a divergent path from our own. It's not from the Decepticons.
Then Megatron doesn't understand it any more than we do. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
Moramo neki generator da uništimo, dobro. Dobre.
The ship's entrance is now open.
Let's go crack some cranial casings.
Yeah.
Whoa! The Insecticons are attacking! Bring it out, bugs!
Oni će posle se spaje, ovo ono veliko. Da letiš, evo ti ga. Da završi. Dobre!
So this is the Proud Star. Not so special. Come on.
Autobots, welcome to the Proud Star, the great ship of Nova Prime.
It can't be! You mean an Autobot ship is responsible for all the destruction in the city?
It appears so, Wheeljack. But I doubt it was an Autobot hand that caused the destruction.
Another Cybertronian ship crashed on Earth? What are the odds?
Nova Prime's mission was to preserve our culture. The Colonnade of Cybertron was a covenant between all Cybertronians. The Colonnade is comprised of the essential aspects of our lost Cybertronian heritage, and it was placed inside the Ferrotaxis, the supercomputer that controls the Proud Star. The Ferrotaxis literally carries our culture inside of it.
Dino,
what a historical find that would be. So much art and history lost to find it again.
The Ferrotaxis controls both the Plasma Core and the Insecticons. It directs the power and gives the Insecticons their function and purpose.
Okay, so we find the Ferrotaxis and what? Destroy it? It's got so much of our culture in it. We can't do that, can we?
No, we can't! We find the Plasma Core and shut it down. Shutting down the power is the most surefire way to stop the cyberforming.
Then we locate the Ferrotaxis and preserve our culture, as Nova Prime intended. But for now, stay focused. There are more floors to this ship. We split up and locate the Plasma Core. Itself just blink off and then back on. There is a darkness here. Something that has permeated this place and the Cybertronians who lived here. We will deal with it later if we must.
Wow! Ominous much?
Да, сад могу, да. Да се промени мало.
Services appear to be required.
There you go. Ne deri se, snimam, bre! Znači, ne deri mi se sad! Ma kažem ti, snimam! Sorry guys, and the gameplay update upgrade heroes. Evo ovo. Debeš oružje. Vapon. Evo ga je. O. Njo. Okej. Ovo. Tako da ljudi, ja čekaj, reću i да, раз, добре. Return game. Мало с овим да играм, а? Йо, Саундвей, ёвай.
Tell us where Megatron is, Soundwave.
You do not need to know.
Добре!
Soundwave, I need you here. The others can take care of them.
Abort mission.
Soundwave's running away! Probably the smart play.
Megatron has taken control of the ship and the Therotaxis that operates it. He now commands the Insecticon.
Maybe if we blow that feral... what's it up, it'll stop Megatron.
No. We go to the plasma core and disable it. The feral taxis has the sum total of Cybertronian culture recorded within. If at all possible, we must preserve it.
Имаш ти, тия.
Thank you.
don't see. Добре. Este. Place. Možda trebam ovdje, a? Dobro, ajde.
Да.
description. According to the map data, there should be a cargo lift close by. First, head there.
Хорошо, сам говорю.
The plasma energy is increasing the Insecticon strength.
It's huge!
Vidi, ovaj ima masku kona i...
Just as I calculated!
Guys, we might have a problem. With the unpredictability of plasma energy, there's a chance that if we blow it up, it'll take half of Earth with it.
Define chance.
My figure's unprecise, but it burns calculations. Roughly 92.787% chance it will detonate. bottom line, use extreme caution around the plasma core.
Such as a spy,
I'll take them down too.
No, I lost the droid for Julia Bobbin.
That was a fail.
Хелте мало. Да. Добро є. Oh yeah, Bram.
Now to capture the plasma core and going to break the crystal shielding and see if I can't dislodge it.
Admittedly, you've gotten further than I expected, Autobot. But no matter. The Insecticons will feast on your electrons.
Shortly. What? We need to get the core out of here immediately! That should calm the reaction.
Dobre.
This plasma core is Decepticon property. I will not let you put one rusty finger on it, Optimus.
The ship is powered down for now. But if we allow Megatron to retrieve the plasma core before we find it, our victory here will not matter. We must move quickly.
Ну, завершен чаптер 2. Ok, ljudi, to bi bilo sve od današnjeg klipa, nadam se da ste uživali, veliki pozdrav od Jove i od celog tima Imo Gamesa, sve najbolje, ljubav vas, brat, ćao vam.